Probing is basically magic. Beep, beep, and our offsets are set. Another beep, 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 and our parts are measured. Now, none of this magic is possible if our probes, both spindle and tool, are not properly calibrated. And the easiest way to calibrate is with one of these probe calibration kits. Now, these are basically test bars built for probing. It is marked with a known length. This is a known gauge length, an exact distance from the tip of the tool to a theoretical gauge line that cuts through the tool's taper. Now, for a CT40 or SK40 holder, this gauge line rests at a spot where the taper is exactly 1.75 inch, 44.45 millimeters in diameter. Now, this gauge line serves as a starting point or datum for all of our other probes' measurements. Now, this gauge line is really hard to measure on a tool, but we don't have to because we have picked up a test bar that has the gauge length written right on it. And we can use this tool to calibrate our entire probing system. We will use this test bar to set up our tool probe position. We can then use our calibrated tool probe to set our spindle probe length. And finally, and this is pretty cool, we can use a magnetic ring gauge from our kit to calibrate our spindle probe diameter. This is so good. Now, we could use any ring gauge for this, but we would have to carefully hold it, lightly clamping it to our table in some way. Now, if a vise had been in the way, we would have had to pull it out. By the way, never ever hold a ring gauge in a vise, no matter how lightly you clamp it. It could deform the gauge. But we don't have to worry about any of this because we have a magnetic ring gauge. All we have to do is set it on a clean, flat surface. Even if a vise were in the way, we could just set it on top of the ground surface on top. Now, this becomes even more of a concern when trying to calibrate our probe on a horizontal mill, where our fixtures can make the process really difficult. Difficult for those without a magnetic ring gauge. For us, it's a piece of cake. Now, you can tell that I'm a big fan of test bars and magnetic ring gauges. I have used them for decades. Now, this set came out of my toolbox, and they are great, except for the fact that they cost more than $1,000 as a set. Now, Haas is about performance and value, bang for the buck. I've been using this probe calibration kit for about 3 years now, and they are excellent. They have done everything I need them to do at 1/3 the price of some competitors. That is value. One of the reasons we can do this is because we focus on low runout and roundness. We don't require an exact 5-inch, 127 millimeter length, or an exact 0.5 inch, 12.7 millimeter diameter. We have the tool precision ground to within a range, and then measure the exact gauge length and diameter of the tool, and etch that value onto each gauge. Like this ring gauge here, it measures 1.59180 inches. But that flexibility saves us and you money, while giving us an end result that is just perfect for calibrating our probes. That is value. Such a great product. Enjoy the little things.